Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the stage, Bernard